from the Haunted Attraction Network, and on behalf of Sharp Productions, I'm Philip, and we're here at Fear Factory in Salt Lake City. Fear Factory is an enormous haunted attraction located here in Salt Lake City, Utah, and tonight is their opening night. And we're here a little bit early. We're gonna hear from the owners, the general managers, some of the team, and see some of the behind the scenes before the floodgates open. We're gonna go ahead and go in now. We're gonna talk with the general manager and some of the team behind this year's event to learn a little bit more about it. Before the event, all the team gets together and has a pep rally after they've gotten in costume and makeup. We'll see a little bit about that as well. There's 15 makeup bays here at Fear Factory, and actors queue up to get their makeup and costume assigned. They're running 125 staff for this opening night, and we're gonna get the chance to hopefully see a good deal of them as we walk through today. And we're also gonna do some behind the scenes interviews and setup.
So it's opening night weekend. A lot of the customers that are like, heck yeah, tonight's the night, Fear Factory's opening, I gotta go for opening night. That's who's gonna be here. So have fun, scare the hell out of them, have a good time. That's what we're here for, right? Woo! One last time, what are we gonna make tonight at Fear Factory?
We've arrived here. Once guests with tickets walk in, this is what they see. As you walk through the little mini scare zone at the beginning, you get into the queue line here. This is where you can sort into general and VIP, or you can buy your ticket over here in the corner.
Oh, what? conducting research on what happens to human bodies when they're deprived of daylight. It's a fascinating process.
Yeah.
F3! Let me out! We gone so quickly! Come on! I need some help! Let me out!
There you do!
Smell the flesh coming off of you. You can't hide your fear from me! I smell it on you!
I want that blood! I want the flesh! I want the
Thank you.
right this way. Let's see.
Backwards.
Yeah. Alright, hold on.
Om
Erica! We're not done with any of you.
Beginning that did magic, he was awesome.
Yeah, right. He was good.
All right, who do you all think should not attend? Last question.
Should not attend?
Yeah, not attend.
Anybody under 20?
My grandma.
Anybody under 20?
Or over
40? Or if you have like a blood pressure issue?
Yeah.
People with asthma.
People with asthma.
I was like having a hard time breathing.
People with epilepsy?
Yes.
A lot of flash.
Yes, lots of flash.
Yeah.
Maybe small children.
Small children would be freaks.
Yeah. Not stairs.
So one of the things that makes Fear Factory so unique is their actors. Great Q-Line Entertainment and great entertainment in their midway. We're going to hang out with a new friend of mine, Ice Cream, and we're gonna see what some of this entertainment looks like in person.
Scared faces! 1, 2, 3!
Ah! All right!
Red?
Lord.
They're right there, just for you.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I like to hear, the scream.
I'll take some of it, please. Thank you. Well, that's a lot of it.
There you go. Thank you. Want a drink? Boy, oh, Barry.
On the other side of the wall.
Look at this.
don't use that.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hey! Come back and get that out!
Oh yeah,
do you want to be in our picture? Yeah! Oh, smooth, I gotta give it to
you. You know he's our main man to try to steal.
I know, but I didn't know he was gonna run.
I don't know why you ain't go, why you went for that one.
That was good, that was good.
You made it too easy.
So as you can see, Fear Factory has plenty of selfies for you to take some selfies with characters. They also have roaming characters and sliders to interact with the guests as you walk down the queue. And as you're walking down the queue, you can see the massive facade here, which is what you'll be walking through the maze.
Hi, my name is Spencer Terry. I'm the general manager and equity owner at Fear Factory Haunted House here in Salt Lake City, Utah.
So here we are at the exit. This is our merchandise area. One of the cool things about merch is that every year we have 5 limited designs. That's it. Once they sell out, they sell out. So each year we work really, really hard just to create some unique designs. And in this case, there's a bunch of really cool things to have here.
There's 3 things that are hidden in that.
Wait, what are the 3 things? What's hidden in the design?
I can't tell you what the 3 things are, but they're pretty cool. Oh.
Only 4 or 5 of us know what they are. What?
Because we can't tell everyone.
For folks who haven't been here before, it's an amazing place. It's, you know, we're a downtown facility. It's an old industrial park. This is an old factory, 6 stories high, 6 buildings. We've got 2 underground passages underneath us. It's a really, really huge facility. But it's also live actors, about 120 live actors every single night and over 100 animatronics, just a lot of fun. It's almost 90,000 square feet of space. So it's a big space, but we love it. I think one of the great things about the factory is the fact that it is so big and there's so much to do. Everything is immersive the moment you come on property, and we really try and kind of tell that story even before you come on the property. So everything should be and look questionable. Old abandoned factory, broken down buildings, weird containers, that's kind of the idea that we want. And we really go to an extra mile to make sure things look very run down and very questionable. We want people to know that we're essentially exchanging money for safety. But at the end of the day, they're gonna have a really great time. You're going up and down 18 flights of stairs. And so there's a lot to it, but it's a lot of fun, and we really try and tell that story between what the factory used to be and what it is today as an actual haunted house, and how we tie those stories, both the haunted story and just an event space all together.
Okay. Walk me through what guests will experience when they arrive. So, like, you arrive.